The fourth kata and the last sitting kata of the Seite Yairo series that is meant for the Kendo people, not for the Kendoka, not for Yaidoka. It's no Yaido style, no Ryu. This fourth kata is called Tsukaate because you attack with the tsuka. It's the last in the sitting position and the first in Tatehisa. You go down with the left knee and place the right foot aside, a bit not flat, a bit lifted. Sagyo to the left, and now you don't pose your hands like that, flat, you make open fists. The elbows near to the body, and you sit on your left foot. If it's not possible for you, because of different reasons, you can do that kata as well, of course, in Seiza, but that's not correct, but it's possible. I have students that can do it only like that, because they are not able to sit like that. And don't sit like that, please. If it's not possible, try at home when you're watching TV or doing something else. Try it. It's a very good position because you can move in more direction than from Seiza. So, first movement, you take your sword, go up and thrust it into the stomach. The left foot, toes are lift, and the right foot goes forward. Now, you open the sword, you turn it, and then the right knee stays where it is, and you turn the left foot. Tear back to Sayabiki, and here the sword is at the chest. And then you do like that, take the sword directly over your head and cut. With small chibori, yoko chibori, and noto, and while you do noto, you go back. The foot is still lift up, turn the sword, watch down the fallen enemy, and you go forward. One step back. That's it.